let's just set this down. Careful! Please don't. Bun Bun! You okay? Did the mean girl hurt you?
You know, I'm noticing a complete lack of balls in this room. No soccer balls, no footballs, no baseballs, no balls. Good thing I brought my own. Get pumped, boy. Get ready. Oh. This beat's about to get heavy. Oh, yeah. Rowdy, olay. That's the sound of me winning all day. I'm a walking trophy, got my feet, got my drum. Give me a T-R-O-F-Y. I think you spelled that wrong. My kind of song. Yeah. All right. Woo. All right, up top.
Look what you did to Edwin, you monster.
What? You want to go?
Pancake challenge right now. Which one of you lamos is gonna man up?
He's thinking. I almost forgot something.
I'm so glad my sisters are nothing like my brothers.
Hey, Lincoln, I almost forgot something.
Except for Lynn.
Hi. Loud looks for a receiver, but no one's open. And there she goes, the quarterback sneak.
Lynn, are you okay?
Yes, that's still a TD, people.
Yeah, she's fine.
Oh, what the heck did you do, LJ?
Sorry, Dad. Sorry, Mom. I've been getting pretty ripped lately.
Just get us out! Break the door down if you have to!
Now you're talking! Gangway! For honor!
Flash was dope! Disqualified.
Who's ready for some football? Game time! Yeah! Woo!
It's not that hard. Just hit the little ball into the big dinosaur.
You're gonna be dinosaur when I'm done kicking your butt, buddy.
Nice one.
Look, my sister's a professional golfer. So stop rushing her or you're gonna have to deal with me. Oh!
That was my club.
Pop-Pop even brought a hovercraft over from the base.
You get a hovercraft, but when I ask for a flamethrower on my birthday, it's too dangerous.
At least we know things can't get any worse.
Sorry.
What's more fun than a Canadian microwave?
A Dutch oven!
Dutch oven!
Past behavior is correlated to future behavior. Just like I know that Lynn will rebut this proposition with flatulence.
You know what I think of that?
It's all about converting fire to fuel.
Just an FYI, I housed a plate of chili cheese fries just now, so you might want to stay away from me in the huddle. I can chug faster than you. I win! In your face, Milken! Woo! Race it to the top! Ow! Woo-hoo! I win! Oh, you went down hard!
I thought I was going up!
Yes! I win! I stacked more blocks than you! Boom! I win! Made an explosion first!
I wasn't trying to make an explosion!
Dang it. I can wash faster than you! I can rush faster than you! I can go to sleep the fastest! I can also snore the loudest!
And you have a fun new roommate.
Yeah, Luce Libre.
I can't see anything.
It's Lunatic Lynn off the third turnbuckle.
What? What? I can't hear anything either.
One, two, three. You're out. Yeah, Lunatic Lynn is El Campeón del Mundo.
You chumps are lucky I'm not playing, because I'd whoop all your butts.
Sure you would, ponytail.
Lynn, that's a brilliant idea. You could pretend to be me and play in my place.
Yeah, right.
Why not? There's no girls' league around here, right? This would give you a chance to play and me a chance to live out my full life.
I could use another sport right now. I've only got four.
So what do you say, cock-a-doodle-doo?
I'm gonna miss this.
I'm not gonna miss that.
Basic stealth ninja kick. That's how you're gonna take him down. The camel clutch. Another good option for you.
What are you doing?
Surprise mime attack! I invented that one myself.
Lynn, I'm not going to fight.
Fine. I'll take care of this myself.
Yeah.
Look, I found him! How dare you bully our brother? Why are you still here? I'll go get another boy.
No! Lynn, stop! It's not even a boy!
What about Lynn? She's 13. That's when we all started taking babysitting jobs.
I don't know, dude. She's not exactly the nurturing type.
It's only fair that we give Lynn a chance.
Apology punches!
Ow!
Ow!
Still want to give her a chance?
Let's face it, you're not exactly the nurturing type.
What now? I can nurture all day long. Kids love me.
Right, Elise?
Yeah, if it'll get you to stop bruising my cranium, I'll gladly respond in the affirmative.
See, that's a yes. Come on, I'll show you guys how to have some real fun. All right. When I blow the whistle, you guys run to the center of the ring and wrestle. I guess you guys aren't ready for wrestling yet. Because first you have to get into shape.
I heard something pop.
That's totally normal. Walk it off. Almost to the top of the climbing wall when I beef my foothold, lose my grip, and plummet 20 feet to the ground. Bam! Broke my tibia so bad, you could see the bone sticking out through the skin. Well, that's a waste of two perfectly good eggs. What up, fellow babysitters?
Hey, how did it go?
Oh, great. I hit it out of the park.
Wow.
Lynn, I thought we had an awesome night.
Lynn, you made a 5-year-old hang upside down and do crunches.
Yeah, and his abs will thank me.
Come on. It's not my fault those kids didn't know how to have fun. Give me a decent family and I'll show you I can crush it.
Who wants to go to my house after this? I got a new sports injury compilation DVD.
Oh, well, that sounds fun, but it's couples night at the Cineplex.
Two for one.
What's the catch?
Oh, no catch. Just want to see who can handle the heat.
Can we also get more burgers?
Deal. Lynn.
Dexter.
Be right back.
Miss me, shot. Miss me.
Bye. Lynn, stop throwing priceless treasure at your siblings.
Hey, Lynn. You don't happen to know what I promised.
Come on, it's go time.
For what? Lynn, what's happening?
Ow!
What are you doing?
Practicing my kickboxing. Yesterday you said you'd be my sparring partner. Remember?
I did? I mean, right. I remember. So, do you know where Lola went today?
No. Why?
Well, I guess I promised to do something for her, but I sort of forgot what it is.
What? You better remember. You know what happens when you make Lola mad. Did I ever tell you about the pudding incident?
All because you ate the last pudding?
Yep. Now stay focused. I'm gonna go rip out those earbuds and... Oh, no, no. I've got a better plan.
That's a load. We've gotten through a shipwreck, quicksand, hurricane force winds, and you want to quit now? Forget that. I say we're getting off this island. Who's with me?
Us! We can build our own boat. Rip Hardcore once made a raft out of nothing but sand and moose fur.
Rita, we really have some dang resilient kids.
Anything? Oh, wait, that's unbelievable. I got no pain at all. But let's see if I can throw.
Boom! The cowboy kid is back!
Ow.
Ow!
The sweet smell of victory.
Pizza!
Too much?
I never wanted to let you borrow it in the first place.
Ew, drama!
Fight! Fight! Fight!
Would you guys grow up?
Sweet goal yesterday!
Up top!
Yo-yo, Margo!
Huh. Yes, she didn't hear me.
Lynn, I got your play in HD. I'm adding special effects right now.
You don't need to do all that. Though maybe when I hit the ball, it can make like a...
I can't see this ending well.
Do I smell cookies?
Hey, stinking! Think fast!
Lynn!
The middle school is different. It's the jungle. If you walk in there looking like a couple of weak chumps, you'll get eaten alive.
Eaten alive?
Don't get stuck with a crummy desk.
Move out!
No.
Hey, back off, pigtails! My buddy saw this first! Boom! Dominant!
Nobody's messing with that!
Loving that aggro body language!
Here you go! Double meatball subs with extra sriracha!
And guess what Clyde said?
I don't think so, pal!
Boom! McBride for the win! 3, 2, 1, dominate!
Wow, Clyde, your hands are so soft.
Oh, thank you.
We'll work on that.
Uh-oh. Guys, what's going on?
Well, it's a long story, but I'm pretty sure it ends with those kids kicking our butts. We tried following your rules, but people didn't think we're tough. They just think we're jerks. And I'm not sure I disagree. Yeah, so thanks for the great advice.
I'm sorry. I was just trying to spare you guys from what happened to me.
Huh?
Yeah, my first year of middle school was a real horror story. Excuse me. Could you tell me how to get to the gym?
Oh, sure, it's real easy. Just head down those stairs over there.
So that story you told us was about you?
Yep. They were all me. I finally figured out that if I acted tough, people would stop messing with me. And since it worked for me, I thought it could help protect you guys, too.
Wow, I had no idea you went through all that.
Me neither. And it was nice of you to try and help us, even though it's gonna lead to a lot of pain.
No, it's not. Because I'm gonna take the heat for you guys.
No, no, no!
Yeah! Ugh.
Hey, Lynn, is Pitstains your brother?
Yeah.
He and his friend are all right.
Yeah, I guess they are after all.